This is a water rocket. The bottle is about one-third filled with water. The half-inch PVC pipes and bottle are filled with compressed air. When I pull on the string, the water rocket will be released, the water will go down, and the rocket will go up. Here we go. Clearly, at real speed, that happens pretty quickly, so let's slow it down to 40 times slower than real speed.
Flippin' physics!
And let's watch that one more time so we can pause it right here. To understand the basics of how this water rocket accelerates upward, please recall my demonstration of throwing a medicine ball while standing on a skateboard. And my demonstration of throwing the same medicine ball out of a canoe. In those demonstrations, the medicine ball moves to the left with negative momentum, and the skateboard and I, or the canoe and I, move to the right with positive momentum. This is because momentum is conserved when I throw the ball, because the force I apply on the ball is equal and opposite to the force the ball applies on me. In other words, all the forces are internal to each system, and the net force on the system equals zero. The same thing is happening here in the water rocket. Air pressure inside the rocket is pushing individual molecules of water out the bottom of the rocket. All forces are internal. Momentum is conserved. The water molecules have downward momentum, and the rocket has upward momentum. Each water molecule is just like a microscopic medicine ball being pushed downward by the rocket, causing the rocket to move upward. That is how a rocket works. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you.
I do pretty much feel like I'm in sixth grade again, building rockets. I built a lot of rockets in middle school. I used to build my own fireworks as well, so that ended badly at one point and had to stop, according to my parents, but there you go. That's how life is sometimes. Yeah, I'm back in middle school. Pretty excited about it, though.
Okay,
so now you can pull it.
Oh, ready? One,
pull
two,
it.
Three.
There we go.
Woo!
Thank you.